everyone, so this is Chef Ritika and we have Chef Manya today in the house, Unify. And today we are making overnight oats. Now, simple ingredients, simple recipe. You can mix and match and do whatever you want to. Very easy, so let's get started and let's enjoy this lockdown period. Now the basic ingredients that you need for this is cacao powder, rolled out oats. I have chopped some apple, some almonds and raisins, and some chocolate. And then we need honey and almond milk. Now you can always substitute everything that you want, but these are the basic ingredients that I'm going to use, and an empty jar. So now we are going to start with oats. I have oats, so we'll put almost 5 tablespoons, as much as quantity you want to make. Aap utna dal sakte ho, completely on you. So now we have rolled oats over here. Now we are going to add 1 big tablespoon of cacao powder. You can go for 2 also, as much chocolatey as you want. So Manya, do you want to add some chocolate chunks?
Yes.
Go ahead. As many as you want. Nice. Now we'll put some honey. 1 big tablespoon of honey. That's it. Now I have this almond milk. I'm gonna shake it and I'm gonna pour this. Again, as much as you want. So now we're gonna mix this whole. If you think that it's little thick, you can go ahead and add more milk. I think this is little thick and I'm gonna add a little bit more milk. And once this is all mixed, we can keep it in the fridge for at least 1 to 2 hours before we add on the toppings. Now, this has been in the fridge for 1 or 2 hours. As you can see, the key thoda sa set ho gaya hai. And it is nice and chilled. So now we are going to add the toppings. So Vanya, do you want to put some apples? Yeah, nice. So if you don't want to put apples and if you want it more sweet, you can go ahead and add bananas. So that's also totally perfect. Put any fruit that you want. You can add berries also. That's again a very nice idea. You can experiment with fruits. Now we'll add nuts. So in nuts I have taken almonds and raisins, but again you can go ahead and add walnuts and cashews. Again up to you. Perfect. Now we're going to add the chocolate chunks. As many as you want to eat, Manya. Nice. Looks so yum. And some drizzle of honey at the top. Perfect. That's it. So our oats are ready. They are yum. They are delicious. Yes. So now we are going to do the taste test. Begin one. Let's try it. Do you want to mix it first? Okay. She doesn't want to wait. Okay, that's fine. Okay, go ahead. I think go at the bottom. Take the oats. How's it? Do you like it? Wow! I can feel the chocolate chunks and the apple, and it's yum. So do try this recipe. If you have any questions, please be free to ask us. For as of now, enjoy your break at home and enjoy the delicious recipes. Bye. Thanks. Bye. And everyone, please, please, please stay home.
Stay safe.